Remember this in the Batman? If you pay attention, you can see a sculpture of William Shakespeare at Wayne Manor. This is a reference to when Bruce would lift up Shakespeare's head to open the entrance to the Batcave in the 1960s Batman show.